I'm wearing the current Mood Money t-shirt. I'm wearing it in white. It also comes in black. And then I'm also wearing the snakeskin belt bag. You guys, buying anything from the website, even a t-shirt, helps me to continue to create content for you guys, and it is greatly appreciated. So thank you. You're probably wondering who I am, and up until 2 years ago, I cannot answer that question. Other than like surface level stuff that didn't matter. So I'm just proud to be able to stand in like who I am now. So who I am is constantly evolving and changing. I am a lot of things that change throughout the day. Like, I'm whoever people need me to be. I am motivational, I am inspiring, I am creative. There are so many things that make up who I am. So to answer that question, honestly, I am still discovering who I am, but I hope that through the videos and through our interactions on Instagram, you will get to know me as I constantly evolve and change. So a lot of people are wondering like how I got started in business, and that will definitely have to be like a separate video because there are a lot of different things that I want to talk about. So that video would definitely have to be separate. Why I started my business is because I wanted freedom. Like, I know many of you out there just feel like, I'm so sick of this 9-to-5. Like, there has to be more than life than just working and doing the same mundane stuff every single day. Like, there has to be a better life than this. And that's how I was feeling. Like, as a single mom, you know, I had a great job working in property management for over 6 years. I worked my way up to assistant property manager, and I just realized like I've gotten raises, I've gotten promotions, and they loved me. I could pretty much do whatever I wanted there, okay? And I was making like 18 plus an hour plus getting commission. Like, my bills are paid, I have child support, like I had money coming in from my business. There was no reason for me to quit. Right? There's no reason. Like, I'm comfortable. Like, after working all of these crappy jobs and getting fired and working two jobs and selling panties and doing whatever I had to do to make shit happen, like, I finally was stable, okay? I bought a house with this job. You know, I purchased a new car with this job. Why was I not happy? I just wasn't, because I knew that there was more to life, and I knew that the only way to experience more than that everyday mundane stuff was to create my own wealth, to dictate my income, to not trade my time for money. I knew that was why I wanted to start a business. Now, the how starting the business is another video again. So what has starting my business enabled me to do? Yes, I got notes, girl. Memory is shot, okay? So you have to do what works for you. Starting my businesses has enabled me free time. It has enabled me time to think, to sit still, to analyze, to pay attention. It's given me time to be creative. It's given me time to come up with more business ventures. And when I was an employee, I didn't have time to do that. There was just no time. Like, I got up, took my daughter to school every day, came home and got dressed. Was always late to work, girl, even though I would do some crazy shit to get to work in the morning. I just could never like get there on time, okay? Just never. And then I had to work an 8-hour day. Then I had to get off of work, race again to pick her up by 6, and only to go to the gym for maybe an hour, figure out something for dinner, tuck her off to bed, take her to gymnastics throughout the week. The same mundane stuff, okay? And on the weekends, I needed time to just decompress. I didn't feel like going to Chuck E. Cheese and dealing with sticky controllers and germs and people. Like, I just didn't want to. I wanted to sit in my house and relax, but my daughter is a social person who needs that time. So it's enabled me time to create other experiences with my daughter that are much more relaxed and non-stress. You know, we've been to the Bahamas twice together. So that's something that we do, that we're gonna start doing yearly now. You know, we started with a spring break trip last year, with spring break again, we're doing spring break again, and we hope to add trips from there. So, you know, it's been a progressive thing, but I couldn't really take a vacation like with just my job's income. I was not making enough money. I was making enough to be comfortable and buy some of the things and do some of the things I wanted to do, but I didn't feel the freedom, okay? I can now go to my daughter's school at 11 o'clock and take her some Chick-fil-A and just show my face. I can go to parent-teacher conferences. I can actually take time and go to Barnes & Nobles with her at night and sit and do homework. And it's not that I couldn't do these things when I was working. It's just I was so focused on getting a check that, you know, everything else in my life was robotic, just like the job was. Starting my own businesses has just given me time to think. It's given me time to grow my spirituality. It's just given me time to sit still and not have pressure on me of I gotta get this check or I'm not gonna be able to make it. Now I can sit and think about things for a few weeks because I have a nice little cushion, you know what I mean? And I can try new ideas with my businesses because I now have time, okay? And I don't have the financial stress of me of I have to pay these bills. I have a little cushion so that I can be creative and try different things to see what works. So I wanted to be able to help other people like myself who really want to start their own business but aren't sure what to sell or how to get started. And I've created a wonderful business. It is a business that is in high demand. Women love to look beautiful. And I'm gonna tell you something, even when I was broke as I don't know what, I would find money to get me a wig and I would find some money to get me some eyelashes because at least if I'm gonna be broke I gotta look popping, okay? I have a wonderful deal where you will basically get 50 pairs of faux mink eyelashes and you will also get my free business and marketing tip guides to help you get started on your business. So you'll also have me to help you along the way. I make videos here on my YouTube channel, so if you need some inspiration or you need some tips, just make sure you're subscribed and keep on watching, girl, because I'm gonna drop some gems. When I was first starting business, I wish someone would have told me, hey, look, you can sell this product and I'm gonna get you the product for this price. And these are some tips to help you along the way to help you make more money. Had I had that, I feel like I would have been quit my job because that was the hardest part, trying to figure out what to sell. It's just a simple, easy business that you can get started. A lot of people say things like, where there are so many people selling lashes, or there are so many people selling hair, so many burger and fry places. Why do some people prefer McDonald's over Burger King? It's because of McDonald's marketing, how they present it to us. So these are actually the eyelashes. Your kit will come with several different pair. So I'm gonna send you like the most popular styles, the ones I know that people are buying. Y'all, I'm actually wearing some now, okay? Like I kinda suck at putting eyelashes on, so don't judge me. But look, even a girl like me who can't even put on eyelashes properly is gonna pay $20 to $30 for these eyelashes. These same freaking pair of eyelashes I've been wearing for like almost 2 months now. And I never keep up with any pairs of eyelashes like that, but they are excellent quality and they are just so pretty and like wispy. I get so many compliments on them. You can sell these anywhere between $20 and $30. So you do the math. $20 to $30 times 50 pair. If you're a hairdresser, if you work in an office building with a bunch of women, if you want to create an online store, if you want to sell them on OfferUp, you can do whatever with these. And you're gonna make your money back in no time, honey, plus profit. There will also be boxes available too if you're interested. Now, all of this will be included in the email that you receive. So send me an email at missfashionmelee@gmail.com and I will send you over more information so that you can get your business started. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm glad you made it all the way through. Go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Oh, I sound like all the kids on YouTube. But anyway, until next time, bye.